We hear, for example, about African artists, especially, for example, more established artists in Nigeria, for example, or in Kenya or in South Africa, where the music actually travels not just throughout the continent, but throughout the world. As a young artist here in Zambia, what is your main focus? Do you want to, are you speaking more to the youth here? Do you want to go pan-African? What's the dream?
Well, actually, you know, every good musician has a dream.